Deputies in Coweta County are asking for your help this morning locating a missing woman. 25-year-old Rachel McCorkle was last seen around 5:30 Saturday evening off of Gordon Road in Newnan. Police say she suffers from Asperger syndrome. She was last seen wearing a royal blue sleeveless shirt with white ruffles and denim shorts cut just below the knee. If you have any information concerning Rachel's whereabouts, anywhere she could be, please call police.